Yo, yo, yo. Yo, yo, yo. It's the intro. Yo. Yo, yo, yo. Yo, yo, yo. Yo, yo, yo. It's the intro. Yo. Yo, yo, yo. Yo, yo, yo. Yo, yo, yo. It's the intro. Okay, guys. Welcome back. We are doing another Minecraft video, part 2, Modern House. And I hope you enjoy. Let's get on with the video. Okay, so let's go back here. So first thing we left off with before. So quick thing I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna break a certain line in the window. So let me just count. One. No, I don't want to break there. So let me go down a bit. I think I want to break like maybe right there. So then. Okay, I think I'm gonna do it like right here. Guys, this weekend I'm going on tour. I'm going live then. So make sure you watch that video because it's gonna be lit. So right now we're just gonna be building like the second floor right now.
Correct.
Roblox. Comment down below. the second floor. Now I'm just gonna get us some birch slabs because I want to do something. It's gonna be like a little bit of an uprise. It's gonna look nice though. Because I really hate when things aren't even, so I'm just going to do that. And then I'm also going to get a bed and go to bed because I like to go to sleep. Bed, boom. Okay. What's next? Oh, I know what's next. Okay, so what's next is I'm gonna put a little sidewalk around this just to make it feel like. Oh my god, guys, I just got the best idea in the world. We could make this place a town. This world is gonna be called Like and Subscribe, just if you guys don't know. And if you guys didn't watch part one, make sure to go watch part one after you watch this video, and then you should probably watch this video again because it will help you get more on track. Make sure to smash that fat like button, subscribe, hit the notifications bell, because if you don't, then YouTube does this weird thing where you can't see all the videos I post and you'll get notified. And that's gonna suck. So you just gotta press the bell icon, and then yeah, heaven has come. I think my dad's falling asleep on the job. Dad, I'm not gonna give you full payment if you fall asleep on the job.
No?
No.
What will my payment be?
$50 a
minute. Oh, really though? Yeah. Where do you have $50, huh?
Not actually, but you don't have to. Like, Don't fall asleep on the job, please.
Well, I'm trying not to, but you're catching me at a time where I'm tired. So, you know.
When are you not tired?
Well, I've been up since a very early time, my darling.
That's your decision. I get up at 6:40 every day.
Yeah.
Sometimes 5:30.
And why is that? Because of what? You have to go to school.
Because I like to.
No, because you have to go to school, and...
Actually, it's just because I like to. Like, sometimes I stay up really late and sleep very late. And then sometimes...
All right, Lily, should we keep going, or...?
Yes, we have to keep going. This was all supposed to happen in part one, first of all. Like, everything I'm doing right now is all supposed to happen in part one. So, it was your decision to cut it short, and now we're going to do the rest in this video. So, that's basically your fault why we're doing more in this video than we did in the last video.
Lily, my darling?
Yes?
I'm gonna tell you something.
What?
This video is, you know, it's a good video, but it did not off a few times. I'm hungry, my dear. What do you want to eat tonight?
That's not a good idea to be talking about that on camera.
Okay.
Okay, done with the sidewalk, everyone. Next up is I have no idea. I'll just replace that because that's really bugging me. Bugging it. Okay, what's next, people? Oh, here's what's next. We're going to do like a bunch of fencing. And we're gonna like make it rugged so that nice and natural because we like it like that, and any outside things, like anything like that, will destroy. Yeah, so any outside things like that will be destroyed.